Over the past week, we've seen risk-on and other high-growth assets continue their meteoric rise. Over the past week, you've seen that Airbnb has had a very strong start, in part due to the fact that they are a profitable high-growth company. However, they still maintain a very high valuation, and as such, over the past 3 months, they are effectively flat in terms of market development. However, a report came out today by AirDNA, which tracks the rental rates associated with Airbnb and VRBO properties, and we saw that they saw incredibly strong demand in February and an increase in the daily rental rates. This is one of the key reasons why I believe that the company is poised to continue to do well over the long term, and I'm hopeful that their continued growth will catch up to their current valuation. As such, I am net long on the stock, and I continue to be an active pursuer. That being said, I am by no means a financial advisor, I'm just some guy on YouTube.